It's actually, if you look at the statistics of Caldecott winners, that's for picture books, it was almost equitable for a while, and it's gone down now, where women have become less likely to receive Caldecott awards, even though they are a greater share of the market. That said, it is an amazing time to be a woman in this industry, because this is the year of the woman. This is the year of, you have a voice, your voice matters, and here's the wonderful, wonderful thing, and this includes even the men who are here. Every single one of us is 100% unique, right? There will never be another you ever to exist, ever, which means only you can write the story that's in your head, and only you can write the story that's in your head, and if you don't ever write it, no one ever will. And we finally are recognizing that, that your voice matters, your voice matters, yours. They matter, every one of you, that we get our stories told. Be in the industry. It's a great time. Other stuff. Thought I saw movement. Ah, here.
Okay.
I was at the corner of my eye. It was moving. Yeah. Oh, when I put my characters in danger? Well, it's
yeah.
Awesome. It's awesome. It's like you're typing and you're like, this manuscript feels a little slow. Let's kill off somebody. You're going, right? No, it's awesome. We want to be nice people and cruel authors.
But at the same time, you just gotta rip off a leg.
No, there are characters I have done hard things to where I physically hurt from it. Physically hurt. Where it's just like, oh, I really did not want to do that to you, but off you go. And kill people who, like, in my schizophrenic brain, I've become friends with. But you know what? Does anybody want to read a book by a nice author who just is like, hey, characters, I don't want anything bad to happen to you, so we're going to do a full novel about everyone getting along and life is good.
No,
story is conflict, and you want to be a cruel author, so when you get stuck and your story feels slow, you ask the question, well, you could kill somebody, and I'm totally cool with that. The question is, what is the meanest thing I could do to my character right now? What is the meanest thing?
Traumatize them with another character death.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe. And maybe a close character death. Yeah, whatever. We want to be nice people, mean authors. Yeah.